What is a B-spline and why do I care about them? How do I utilize them? Why would I utilize them? Let's hope that it be awesome. Let's be over here and check it out. We'll go over a type of curved line associated with complex masks. If you're unfamiliar with complex masks, we recommend watching our video, How to Add a Complex Mask, linked in the description below. We'll start by navigating to the Effects menu, selecting the Masks category, and dragging the Draw Mask effect to our foreground clip. Then, in the viewer, we'll draw out our mask with a combination of straight and curved points. Once finished, we'll click on Invert to turn our mask into a window. Now, navigate to the shape type. Notice we're currently on Bezier. Click on it and choose B-spline. And look at that, all points have been converted to B-spline points. To edit the sharpness of a point, hold Command and drag on it. A handle will appear to serve as a visual cue for our adjustment. To make a curve sharper, we'll drag away from the point. And to make the curve smoother, drag toward the point. It's that easy. Alternatively, to switch between smoothness values, hold Control, click on a point, and choose Very Smooth, Smooth, or Linear. With B-spline controls, it's easy to switch between sharp or curved points whenever the situation calls for it. Biggity biggity B-spline! One time! That's right, you now know how to edit your B-splines. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. What's that? You're looking for more? Check out these episodes for much more.